We loved our first house, but it was a little bit too small for football Sundays. So Joe helped us find our forever home, and now we get to watch football in our dream house.
Thanks, Joe.